see, my money ain't froze. Money is froze.
What did you say, bro?
Nah, I was talking. I'm broadcasting this shit. And I'm finna buy them, buy some more compressors. I'm flying motorcycles. I'm finna fill my shop up with them joints. Okay. Watch how they pop up. You heard them joints?
Yeah, that's
what they're doing. See, I got modded cars. Modded Deluxos.
How much
does the Lotto cost? 2 million and something. Hold on. I think it's 3 million. 355.
Okay.
Yeah, you gotta have like more than that. Gotta have at least like 4 million at the most. Damn, I wasn't even through.
Hey, you know the kit
far more than the Deluxe. The who?
The kit. The
Ryan 2000. Ah. Shit, might do. I don't know how much it's on sale for, though.
It's on sale for $3,000 to $4,000.
I'm finna buy so many of them motherfuckers gonna go off like Facebook alone. Bling ding 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 ding. You know how you turn your phone on after jump been dead and all your Facebook notification come in and shit.
Yeah.
Like what the fuck? Who the fuck blowing you up? Right now, female gonna say, who the fuck are you up? Yeah, that John do though. But I don't know how much that John
on sale for.
Yeah. Now they got that John on sale for I can buy it now for four. I'm trying to see. Let me see. Let me just buy it and see though. Buy like three on.
Man, I bought one of those.
Oh. I'm just buying just to see that shit with 31 mil right now.
You sold it?
Huh.
Oh, I don't know why
I did
that. You said you got it for
31? I said I ain't got nothing but 31 mil.
Oh.
Oh, nah, shit. I wish that motherfucker would sell for that money. What a blessing. Opening. Oh, what was that? I did put that, right. And I'm finna buy a plane in a motherfucker airplane. Watch this, listen to this shit.
Hey, I'm finna buy me a home.
If we, I'm broadcasting the junk, how all these junk just popped up though. I should have been sitting up here on the stilts. Also, they sent my, what you call it, the war stock. But shit, they don't ought to be here. What do they send your, that talking that cartoon when you buy them junk?
They send that shit to, National Deadfish.
Okay. Yeah, why I ain't pop up. Now I'm finna buy some compressors. I hope these bitch ass niggas don't blow me up when I come out of here. I mean, my nigga Gucci was going hard on some nigga ass last night. Until like during about 5, 6 something in the morning. I don't know if I'm sad. That hoe still buzz. Oh yeah, it finna be double RP on most of these motorcycle business shit.
Oh yeah, man.
On the motorcycle shit and on the warehouse. Special cargo and shit. What special cargo with the hangar, with the bunker? Hangar, one of them.
No, that's the CEO.
I see your shit. Ooh, yeah, I'm down for that. I think I got 3 of them big ass warehouses. And Johnny worked 2 mil.
I like them
big John, them John worth 2 million a piece. Okay, I don't want that bike. That bike. I really don't want that bike. Let's go to the candy shop. Batman hydrant. They won't let you back to it, them motherfucker. You want these junk, cause I ain't got one. Oh, they ain't got the boys around here no more.
Still buying shit?
Huh? No, I'm saving this shit. I'm saving this shit now. Shit, I done bought everything on my second character, so shit. I ain't gotta do shit with that bad shit I like and want now. We gotta swap these cars up and shit.
How do I switch it?
I need
to do my second player too.
How you ever switch to your second player?
One time.
You know all your money roll over to your second player.
But none of the other stuff.
Nah.
That's a nice hit.
Oh, none of that.
Hey, I just got an alert telling me you bought a...
That motherfucker there went ape shit. But that nigga was saying, I'm about to go ape shit. Damn, airport back then, damn right. I landed on top of the plane, that hoe blew up, but I ain't blow up. I'm going here to swap the airplanes out there. All the airplanes I just bought for free and shit. Damn, this shit glitching like a motherfucker. I don't remember buying that big airplane. I don't remember. Look at that big motherfucking storage. She gonna say the best way it can. If it don't, fuck it. This shit getting on my nerve with these damn planes. Anyhow, a two seater. Modified.
Hydro?
No, some ugly-ass legit plane. How much did you. Ooh, that whole sale for? That'll sell for $1,782,200. I wonder how much you're gonna sell for without Hook DB Jug.
What?
The airplane. Yeah, live for real. Oh yeah. I'm gonna have some M's.
What's
these damn jets I just bought and shit. I can, you know, you can sell your jets and airplanes and shit. I got that jump with the, like the boat. Like, it looked like a back of a boat on the back of it. Niggas get scared when they see this motherfucker. Glide good, fool. You turn the engine off. That whole glide.
What it's called?
Huh?
What it's called?
What's what?
What you talking about?
It's a jet I'm flying in. I had stopped that joint. That motherfucker. Yeah, I like this motherfucker. I see why nobody can't catch that nigga that was in that motherfucker.
You talking about the one I'm
talking about? The jump with the wing in the back of it, like two wings.
Yeah, and then it's like sticking together.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the power of
the stuff. Yeah, I fuck with this one. Trying to land him,
motherfucker.
Ah, my shit ain't shit to me. I'm pro at this shit. Fuck you talking about. I landed that hoe like a G. Probably broke the wheels off of it. I landed that like a G. Hey, yeah, but I'm almost through that. I'm just Chinese jumps up in my facility. Somewhere, well, fuck everywhere else. Add me, Magnifilo GD74.
What'd you say?
Now I was talking to these folks on my stream. Talking to the dude on my stream. Yeah, like what? You got some modded cars? You can work some shit out. But add me though, I'm finna put my thing in the subscription. Yeah, I'll help you out on, man. Matter of fact. Yeah, it's modded too. See them things on there. Yeah, I see them things on there. Take off. Thank you. else I gotta go. I think this it. That's in some other. Let's see. Thank you.
Hey, LJT here.
What it do?
You know that the length of your prison sentence is based on the quantity of coke
on this stream. She add me, she I'll help you do the glitch. While I'm still doing it. I'm finna save mine.
Don't forget,
Boogie,
I got
it with
you too, bro.
Yeah, for sure. Come on, man. No, I'm gonna help you out, yeah. Shit.
I keep on, racing
car. Nah, you can buy whatever car you want on here. For the free skill.
Right here in the settings. Then you want your friend to go ahead and go to the party and go up here to play together, and you guys should know how to send a party invite. That's pretty much how you do it. So just sit here on this settings menu so that your friend can get frozen mud. Alright, so this is the friend's perspective. Now we're back over to the actual person getting the frozen mud. So what I'm going to do right now is, remember I said how you want to have something to get rid of the suspend app, something like Netflix or Hulu, or, you know, I'm using Spotify. You can even trim a clip as well. So if you guys know how to trim a clip, if you find it more comfortable to do that, you can go ahead and do that, but that's totally up to you. Okay, so what you want to go ahead and do now is, like you see there, I have Spotify ready to go, and I'm going to go ahead and just press pause right now. Okay, so I'm going to get the invites from my friend right now at the party, and then once I have those invites, you just want to press pause, and you want to actually find your friend on the friends list. Okay, so you need your friend to be online, like, you know, showing online. Press pause, and now is, like, you see, Netflix or Hulu, or, you know, I'm using Spotify. You can even trim a... a clip as well. So if you guys know how to trim a clip, if you find it more comfortable to do that, just gonna keep shooting you up. Just purchase $60 worth of ammo to get these. Okay, so the Deluxos, I'm gonna go ahead and I have over 4 p.m. online, and you know the phone works perfectly fine, and the alerts as well. So once I get everything delivered, you're gonna see right here. All right, this is the point where everything was delivered. I got all the texts. You wanna just simply press pause, go to the online tab, and hit the GTA online. Okay, so. GTA Online, you'll still have the DM tag pretty much. It should always come back once you get into a session story or online. But DM online, and you know, the phone works perfectly fine, and the alerts as well. So once I get everything delivered, you're gonna see right here. All right, this is the point where everything was delivered. I got all the texts. You want to just simply press pause, go to the online tab, and hit leave GTA Online. Okay, so leave GTA Online, you'll still have the DM tag pretty much. It should always come back once you get into a session story or online. But yeah, so we're gonna load into story mode right here. You see the DM tag came back. Now, what you wanna go ahead and do is, you know, the phone works perfectly fine, and the alerts as well. So, once I get everything delivered, you're gonna see right here. All right, this is the point where everything was delivered. I got all the texts. You wanna just simply press pause, go to the online tab, and hit the GTA Online, okay? So, leave GTA Online, you'll still have the DM tag.
Hey, y'all start up the title of a job.
Session story or online. But yeah, so we're gonna load it into story mode right here.
You hear my guy?
Yeah.
What you wanna go ahead and do is, if your friend has left that job, have them get back into that job, okay? You need your friend.
You gotta send through the party chat.
I did.
Oh, you did? I'll probably see the first time. Oh, okay.
Want me to
film it again? Oh, I got it. Did he say I joined?
Yeah.
Damn. Cancel. Kick me out of that joint.
How you doing, sir? I'm not.
Go to like you going to invite, then go down to group info and hit kick. Go to like you inviting somebody, then go down to group info and kick on my name and kick me. Damn. That shit froze. But your shit still froze.
Yeah, wrong.
Let me see something.